as twilight falls, we awaken from a slumber.
Oh, Yeah. Why everybody talking like they ain't got a clue at what they gotta do just to reach a little truth? It's like we're so trigger happy to be the first ones to be saying, come at me. Yeah. When did we get to this point of not caring? Deep down, we all a bunch of Karens, looking for some problems and hope to never solve them. Long as we stay vocal and tell them that we got them. Man, our ego's too big for our sanity. How we gonna sustain our planet for our families? Living so happily ever after is just a pipe dream now. How? How do we descend from a glimmer of community to all of us scoffing when we hear the term unity? A whole lot of lunacy is what we be attracted to. Take a look at Twitter, that's the world's attitude. Everyone be taking big swings like we got 20 lives. Talking real cocky like a man with many wives, but not even an iota of respect for human life. Just a matter of time before these nukes be feeling light, and we start feeling numb to this violent present. Cause we learned nothing from our history but tainted lessons. No more second guessing or any hesitating to let our troops take the first straight line. They're messy, man, it's getting messy, and we gotta stop the bleeding, cause it's turning to a Tarantino flick without a feeding. But this is real life, man, this ain't no movie. We all have a choice, and it's time to be choosy. Choosy for that beast, choosy for the moments we could dance on our feet despite any defeat. Cause we chose to live life the way that it's meant to be lived, right in the light, and it just feels right, and it be worth the fight to go from all the plight to universal light that we see in children's eyes. Man, we got to rise to the damn occasion, and what's a better occasion to seize the altercations? This is just the basics to see humanity manifest and do something we can all put our faith in. And it's not too late in the game for all of us to put our minds and our hearts towards a common goal. And I ain't talking gold, I'm talking about striking up the tools that we need so we can achieve peace and maybe tame the beast that we living within ourselves. Straight feeding our egos, and we don't need more heroes. We just need some peace, man. And we can get that peace, dog. Yeah, we can get that peace, man. Peace, man. Peace, man. Peace, man. Peace, man.